Ray Charles. What a blessing that was for him to accept to sing a duet with me. The 2 years that I worked with him were two of the most amazing years of my life. Again, you know, he allowed me in, you know, to his private world, but I kept a very professional relationship with him. And I called him Mr. Charles, and he hated it. He called me baby girl, and I called him Mr. Charles, and he was always saying, call me Ray. He's quite a charmer of a man, and, you know, on a couple of occasions, he did, you know, seriously try to hit on me, and I said, Mr. Charles, I want you to respect me when this is over. So I will not sleep with you. I want you to respect me, and I want us to have a relationship when the life of this song and or us working together is over. And so I always kept it very professional. He could be very mean. That movie that was done about his life was pretty accurate. And Jamie Foxx did a brilliant job.